Basically, our marriage has been under a strain for a while now.
Strain, that's right.
Well, we've been arguing, bickering...
Squabbles. We've had squabbles.
And what do you think is the reason for this discord?
Well, see, we come from a traditional background, so for the last 12 years we've had his mother living here with us.
She's not my mother. I thought she was yours.
No. I wonder who she is then.